and spread it out. Spread it over. You don't want to get too thick, but just enough to get, you'll see the sparkle and shine. There's holographic glitter in there too. And we have like round shapes. Yeah, like round shapes in some, and there's stars in other ones. So we gave them all space names. Enough to get through, but not too much, because we're going to dry it by using the heat tool. You don't have to, but we're just going to do that to speed it up today. You can stamp out. It's our new archival color.